Good work getting here so fast. This mission has top priority. Target, Josef Priboi. You are to locate him and bring him out for debriefing. Josef is our only link with a heist of the warhead.
Yeah. I need to know one thing. Where he is.
Josef is held at a military airfield. The whole area has excellent air defenses. We have to place you some distance from the target until those defenses are disabled.
What? Is transport waiting?
You'll cover the ground using locally resourced transportation assets.
You mean I'll have to steal something?
Exactly. You will travel to the next goods yard. There, you will resource transportation. The whole operation is simple.
There are three stages. One, acquire transportation assets. Two, disable air defenses. Three, find Josef Priboi and extract him for debriefing. Even
a grunt like me can follow it. I see.
That's the best we have.
Anya, just how did you track Josef down?
We traced Josef's call to his apartment, right? Local agents raided it and found photos of Josef and his mobile number. So we call it and triangulated the coordinates. The mobile is located at a military airfield. That's where Josef is. That's our primary target.
I assume he's there.
You must make your way through the goods yard to the truck. Avoid the cameras at all costs. If you alert the security, you'll have the entire base zeroing in on your position. Get to the truck. This is your objective on the mission. Reach it and steal it. I want this mission to be brief and above all quiet. Get to work, Jones.
Josef's our only link with the heist. He knew not only had the warhead been taken, he knew where, how. Heck, he even quoted the warhead's damn serial number. We must have him in one piece and alive.
What about me?
This is what you have to do. Immediately infiltrate the SAM battery. You will find explosives here. Set them on each of the SAM sites.
Make good your escape to the final rendezvous point, and then detonate the explosive devices. Once you're at the rendezvous point, we can pick you up by chopper and fly directly to the military airbase.
down in the capital. They're currently en route to you as we speak.
They should be with you in about 3 hours.
Just in time to clear up.
We've opened up the air corridor for Josef's extraction. The task now is to find Josef Priboi and bring him out for debriefing.
Your objectives are threefold. Infiltrate the installation without overly raising suspicion. Locate and free Josef Priboi. Our agents have been on surveillance for the last 20 hours. They took this footage. I believe Josef to be held in this building. He should be held in the basement.
Once you have Josef in custody, escort him back to the FRV for chopper dust-off.
simulator.
You crashed the simulator 6 times.
Got it right in the end, though.
Right. I found a small airstrip for you to land at. Your backup team will meet you there. I'm realigning the satellites now. I'll be in contact in 20 minutes. Here are your new flight coordinates. Keep that plane low. Jones, you identified this prison as Josef's destination. A man answering Josef's description arrived here yesterday.
The backup is here now. Who's leading them? What's their role?
Captain Harrison is in command. Ex-Green Beret. He's to lead the assault. His men are to go in and bring Josef out. They lack an expert sniper. You are to provide cover as they go in.
All right. I get to play God then.
I guess that's going to be your call sign. Harrison's sign will be Moses.
Awesome.
Jones, your objectives are as follows. 1. Secure the ruins on the hill line above the prison. This will provide an excellent field of fire. 2. Provide cover for Harrison's men as they assault.
3. Once our guys have Josef, you will provide covering fire for the extraction. 4. When Josef is safely away, Harrison will give you the signal to move to the FRV for extraction.
Thank you.
How did the debrief go, Anya?
Very easily. Josef had already been badly beaten, mostly by his uncle Jach. I don't know why, but Jach Priboi is one scared man. Here's what we know now. Jach is definitely in control of the business. He organized the heist of the warhead. When Josef was kidnapped, the warhead was still in Jach's possession. It had not been delivered.
Yes. Another success for David Jones, IGI.
Yes, all on your own. Well done. We'll cope with this then. Jach has over 50 properties and warehouses. The warhead could be in any one of them. However, Jach Priboi uses several secure military communication channels. Josef gave us the channel's codes, and I've identified the key node. If I can get into the network, I can access Jach's private conversations. Everything he says, I'll know about, including the location of the warhead.
Break into this communications node. Proceed to this dome. It houses the main computers. They route all comms traffic. Once you're there, upload the virus and I'll do the rest. Oh, and you might want to escape afterwards.
The weather is holding, somewhat cloudy. We're expecting snow maybe tomorrow. Please try not to mess this one up, Jones.
The virus you uploaded, it works like a dream. This is one of his more remote storage yards. Get this, he's currently holding a goddamn arms sale.
You're leading me into bad company. My mom warned me about ladies like you. They lead you astray.
And what happened?
I mainly got led astray.
Typical. Listen up, Priboi conducts all his deals from his limo. It's bulletproof, of course, and located close to the gates. Should anything go wrong, Priboi has one plan. Make a run for the open road and leave his men to do the fighting. I want to exploit this plan. Harrison and his men are setting up on the exit road. I want you to enter the base and create one hell of a noise. Priboi will run like hell. Harrison will intercept him, stop the limo, and seize Priboi. Harrison has a chopper nearby.
These are the mission parameters. Enter the base. You must maintain the element of surprise. That's crucial.
Obtain explosives from the warehouse. You'll need these to create the right diversion. Then move to the fuel depot and create a diversion using the explosives. Priboi should bolt like a startled rabbit. Harrison will take him down. Keep going. I'm preparing the debrief rooms now. How's Priboi holding up?
Don't worry. He's fine. And he'll talk.
This is Russian air control. You are now entering sovereign airspace. Direct your craft immediately on bearing 099. Repeat, 099.
That's her.
You have 30 seconds to comply, Jones.
Just what she says. She's loco, crazy.
Look, missile. Fire when not ready.
Command acknowledged.
Anya, we've been hit. Mayday, mayday, going down. We're gonna crash!
okay?
Yeah. Bloody cold, Anya.
I know. I've got a fix on both you and the map computer. The distress beacon has kicked in. You're in a forward base of a rapid reaction force. That means...
mechanized infantry. Supporting armor. Integrated aerial support. I haven't forgotten that much.
Sorry. Look, the truck is close to the infantry barracks. The map computer is broadcasting from a workshop in a repair yard that is 1 kilometer away. Here are your orders. Get out of there, David, and find the repair yard. Get yourself to the workshop and retrieve the map computer. I've already sourced the evac. Move it, soldier.
Jones, I've been thinking this through. Priboi, on a train, being taken, where? To who?
My money is on the voice that got me shot down.
Agreed. But Priboi, on a train? Isn't that a strange way to transport someone?
Yeah, if Priboi's that important, well, why not use air transport or military convoy?
Exactly. Our mystery caller isn't so powerful.
I really believe that we're dealing with a small group, possibly rogue army officers, perhaps political extremists, but they're in a rush. They need to see Priboi fast. He's important to them. Sure, but why?
Well, he's the only link for most of them. They want to know how big a threat we pose. Otherwise, Priboi would be dead. Not on a train.
You have to get Priboi back, gangster or not. He's a link from them to us. His train will be coming through this rail yard. It's used to store decommissioned missiles. Jones, you have to get aboard that train. These are your objectives. First, penetrate the rail yard perimeter. When the train arrives, get onto the train.
Remember, if there's a security alert, the train probably won't enter the base. We can't take that risk, so don't leave the alarms running. Get going, David. Good luck.
Anya, I found Priboi. The train is secure. I finally got there.
At last!
You took your time! First you kidnapped me, and then you lose me! I thought you were a professional!
Jones, there's two planes approaching.
Victor 3 to command. We have visual contact with the train.
Stop that train! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! Away!
Jones, hold tight. as a training camp. That's where she would have taken the bomb. Her camp is located in the ruins of a castle.
The castle is perched up on a rocky outcrop about 50 km from your present position. Access is restricted to cable car only.
I can't risk you and the chopper going in close. A shoulder-launched SAM could bring you down too easily. Access to the cable car is located in a regular army training fort, located at the base of the mountain. We will drop you some distance away. A weapons cache has been prepared for you. One of Harrison's men left it for you.
Collect the weapons cache. Proceed to the training fort. Ride the cable car up to the peak of the mountain. David, I've managed to access building plans for the fort. My man in Moscow came up trumps. The cable car has its own independent power supply. The power supply is off. I've checked. Locate the generator.
castle has been here since the 1300s. X been using it for the last year. The castle was originally KGB controlled, but was transferred to the military in 1990. The military had no use for it, so left it to rot. X paid the local commander to turn a blind eye. Satellite imagery shows new constructions amongst the ruins. I don't have any hard data, though. Surveillance has identified about 30 troops. Some training areas, nothing really heavy. There's at least one chopper. Expect a gunship.
In short, enter the base. Find the bomb. Capture Eck. If this is not possible, termination will satisfy the chiefs of staff. Then secure the area, and we fly you and the bomb out. David, you must take care. We've got so close. I don't want anything to go wrong. Please, no rash mistakes.
Anya. X escaped. Flying off in a helicopter.
Tractor chopper, damn! Where's my transport?
This was a major plutonium refining plant during the Cold War. It's now used for weapon research. Anti-missile technology. There's the link with Ek. The plant still houses a functional nuclear reactor. Ek has taken control of the installation for sure. We spotted these soldiers moving about. Their uniforms are wrong. And see here? There's been gunfire recently. We'll put you down close to the perimeter. You must secure the inner compound surrounding the communication post.
Harrison, four of my men and myself will then come in to land by chopper. I'm heading out to meet you now.
Once you have the comms post secure, we can access the plant's computer network. I'll find out what the hell she's done.
taken out most of X-Force above the ground. There's bound to be some more skulking about like rats. Anya, Harrison, we need to stop moving underground. We need intel.
I'll access the networks. You'll have that intel shortly.
Leonard, you take 5 men, comb the entire area. Shoot to kill. Noguchi, Skinner, go with Jones. Spread out and find how to get underground. Warren and I will stay here and cover Anya.
Jones, our top priority is to find that bomb. When you do, secure the area until I arrive. I'll take responsibility for defusing the device.
You will?
David, you're immensely practical, but it takes more than a field knife in a machine shop 101. A girl doesn't sweat through 3 years of electronics and nuclear physics for nothing.
Hey, fine.
If you see X...
Don't worry. I just need one clean shot.
I've access to the security records. Here's how Ak got in here. She waited until the weekend staff changed, then her guards came in disguised as support staff. They took control of the security and ventilation system, either locking out or gassing any opposition. I'm deactivating X security access, but it'll take time.
Anya, anything else active?
Jesus. Sorry, David. Security guns are currently active. They'll be down soon. Be careful. Her men could be anywhere. Remember, find the bomb, secure the area until I arrive. Kill Eck if you see her.
have any clearance for what we've done doing. This was a black hole.
This is rapid reaction for Dragon Tiger. Surrender immediately. All armed persons will be treated as hostile and will be shot on sight.
There must be hundreds of soldiers between the FRV and us.